Judging from the position of these stars, I'd say that wormhole has brought us to somewhere on the backside of the Milky Way.
And you know that just by looking at dots of light in the sky?